Meanwhile, the El Paso Fire Department, along with the Sunland Park Fire Department, responding this evening after multiple reports of multiple people in the water. According to fire officials, fire crews from both departments responded to the Rio Grand near Sunland Park. After an extensive search, no one was found in the water, and the search has since been called off. Initial reports indicate five or six people did in fact go into the water.